guys know who Patsy Mink is? Yeah, you do. She's in charge of Title IX. Patsy applied to more than 20 medical schools, but they didn't let her in because she was a woman. So she paved her own way. She kicked the doors down. She became a lawyer, then a legislator, and then she co-wrote Title IX. That ended gender discrimination in both education and sports. Thanks, Patsy.